Hello, mate. Liverpool, basically, I don't know if you can see this, Tom, but he's got a shirt on that says fuck you, which is pretty much what Liverpool said to Arsenal today about 3 points.
Yeah, man, more than 3 points it looked like, anyway. Looked like you could have got about 12 points just from the performance of that game. It doesn't make sense.
It's not right, though, yeah?
It was that good.
Do you want to start again?
Yes, I would.
I'm not going to let you. What did you think of the game?
I thought...
I
thought that Arsenal think that they're a top four club nowadays after the way they perform that. Moaning about they need Lacazette, they need Mustafi and all that players for so long. You can't batter 4-0 for how many times? But like, you're getting battered again and again and again. You're not a big club no more. You're awful. You're getting battered 4-0 by a side, yeah, that has Lloris Karius looking fucking like Manuel Neuer at sometimes today. Well, the defence did. There's a bold claim. But
very bold claim.
Very bold claim. But we...
These are his words and not mine.
Yeah, I know. But Arsenal need to get a grip right now and just accept that...
Why?
Why?
Well, let's not... Fuck Arsenal. Fuck their fans and fuck everything about them. Let's talk about Liverpool. How good were we?
We were that good that it doesn't even need explaining. It's expected.
We are here, though.
We are here.
Who was the man of the match for you?
Gino Wijnaldum. He's unbelievable on his day. Today was his day and he's unbelievable. It was everyone's day. Same place, same time. Fucking... Just couldn't ask for more, could you?
Spot on, mate.
Couldn't
nice
ask
one.
For more today.
Nothing at all, lad. Nice one.